Target Black Friday for many, today's Amazon Prime Day has become the official start of the Christmas shopping season.
This year we have more deals than any Prime Day before.
With mega retailers like Amazon and Walmart looking to capture all of those shopping from the safety of their homes this season, local businesses aren't planning to just sit back and watch.
We're representing 70 artisans from predominantly Vancouver Island and BC.
Corey Judge and some fellow artisans knew early on that Christmas craft fairs would likely be canceled during the pandemic, and that poses a serious problem.
The Christmas season for most artisans in Canada represents about 80% of all revenue for the whole year.
So they've launched this market collective in the Bay Centre Mall, hoping to give those artists a chance to sell their jewelry, clothing, and food products, and shoppers a chance to find them.
When I can see so much stuff in one shop, that's a bonus.
Others, like those who run the Sydney Street Market, have put their Christmas craft fairs online. At Oscar and Libby's gift shop, people have already started their Christmas shopping, and they can do so for the first time either in the store or online.
We never thought we would have that. But here we are in 2020, we've got an online store, and the response has been great.
But while there's no question many people will choose to shop online this year, Davy says she's finding a surprising number of people who've been stuck at home wanting to get out.
People were so excited to get back out and talk to people and see things and just get a change of scenery.
In these unprecedented times, many admit the months ahead will be unpredictable. But with so many local businesses relying on this Christmas season to survive, they're hoping the lure of local will keep shoppers close to home.